And here we go again. Have a few extra hours, so gonna start the second stream for the Sunday. And let's see what we can get up to. I think my new favorite one is this heavy with the shotgun. Well, let's get into the first game and see what we can get. Up on a drink. We're starting off from Monaco, not a bad map. I think when I started playing this, I hated the Las Vegas one. But now it's probably one of my favorite ones, because I probably know it better.
Team to stash enough cash will reign supreme.
You heard Scotty. Let's see how our team strategy. And with that encounter, we've got our first elimination.
The battle lines are drawn. Let them mark. The battle lines are have started our first cash out.
Close in my place.
Why did my special ability not want to activate it? Nice one.
The big splash steal a cash out, leaving
the opponent's C4 there.
Thank you.
Well played.
Doesn't really matter. We wanted a cash off, so all that's important. Kills and lives only comes into play when it's worth defending and attacking. That's it.
The Valis are strong arming Vault 2. Are in a vulnerable position with only one contestant remaining. Throwing fire!
You lucky bugger. Thank you for the revive.
Are being tossed aside.
Yeah, I was sort of stuck in the open there. I've never had this location as a cash shelter.
The live wires are back in action. The boundless push boundaries and
one managed to distract that other team long enough.
Arena, just as the spotlight swings to our winners, from all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.
Only two kills. Oh, that's pathetic.